very good point there, Rusty. And that kind of, because of where Tennessee's been, you got to realize what the defense has been. And I'm not trying to make excuses for anybody. There's never an excuse for 38-7 on your home field. I don't care if you're playing the Dallas Cowboys. But you look at what they've had to do. They have to go 4-3 stack, and they have to bring in Brent Brewer virtually as another linebacker. Leave Apprentice out there, and it leaves Marcellus Teague out there on the number one receiver that another team has. Marcellus Teague's just not a number one cornerback at an SEC level right now.